Bayer-Sharpe's law deals with what? Anyone? To find what? Yes? To find what? Magnetic field. You have to find out magnetic field due to a small element. There is a wire. So whenever current flows in a wire, surrounding the wire there is a magnetic field. Agreed? You are covered in school. Whenever current flows in a wire. So first we want to know, first step, that due to this part only. What is the magnetic field due to this part only? Like you have covered, if there is a small charge, what is the electric field due to a small charge? Here also we will have a magnetic field due to small element. We call this as a current element. After that, we will find out magnetic field due to a circle, number of small elements. Where? At the center. Then we will have a magnetic field due to full wire, 2 meters, 3 meters, infinitely long. But question remains same. We want to find out a magnetic field. Then we will have magnetic field due to this arrangement, that is a solenoid. Why? Because when current will flow through this, we will use this material, that is iron. It can move in or out, work as electromagnet, can be used in a bell, electric bell, can be used in a relay, any relay. It can be air conditioner relay, it can be your headlight relay, it can be anything. So the purpose is to know, to create force to move an object using current. That means first current, because of current there is a magnetic field. Because of that magnetic field, this iron object can move in or out. So we can make an electromagnet. Purpose of this chapter is two things only: Bayer-Sharpe's law and its application, that is 50% of the chapter, Ampere circuit law and its application, that is the remaining part of the chapter. So basically you have two laws. First part, Bayer-Sharpe's law. Yes, a wire carries current. You want to know about magnetic field due to this element only. Wire carries how much current? Yes, I. Length of this element is how much? DL. So I into DL is current element. Competition, the question, so no. SI unit for current element. Yes, ampere into meters. Har ek cheez bare pata hoga. So current element is what? Current carrying small element, mathematically it is IDL. It will have what direction? The direction in which the current is flowing. So IDL is what? Upwards. What do you want to know is, yes, bolo ki chahiye. What you want to know is magnetic field at distance r, when this angle is theta. This is where you want to find out the magnitude as well as a direction. So let's go through the same. Current element is IDL, SI unit of current element is ampere meter, dB is a small magnetic field at P due to IDL. This point is marked as P. So dB, yes, is proportional to IDL. Do you agree with this logic? If there is no current flowing in the wire, magnetic field at this point is 0. If 1 ampere current flows, some value. If 2 ampere effect is double. If 3 ampere effect is 3 times. So, effect depends on magnitude of current. So, first step, IDL. Second part, it is inversely proportional to, yes, R. If you are away from something, if you move away from a charge, the effect of charge decreases. If you move away from a magnet, effect of magnet decreases. And yesterday's earthquake at a point where that epicenter is, the effect is a maximum. As you move away, the effect decreases. So, it is true for say total plus 1 plus 2 slab I. As you move away from something, the effect decreases. So, that is why it is inversely proportional to R's power something. It can be R's power 1, 2, 3, depends on experiment. Yes, here it comes out to what? R's power 2. So, dB is proportional to IDL, inversely proportional to R square. If you combine these two, what you get is dB is proportional to, or you can say some constant IDL over R square, some constant. So, dB is constant IDL, but in the notes we have written R cube. Why? Reason is, yes, now we want a constant value. Yes, what is the value of the constant? 4 pi. So, like in chapter 1, there was a value 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught. Epsilon naught was permittivity. Here it is a permeability. Nothing to worry about. This is nothing but a constant. And IDL. IDL is a vector quantity. Direction is given. R, this is direction for R. So, for the given arrangement, this is direction for IDL. This is direction for R. This angle is theta. IDL cross R. Yes, anyone? Plus 1. IDL cross R is equal to what? As per plus 1 theory, IDL cross R. Yes, if this vector is A, this vector is B, then A cross B inverts. So, IDL cross R, IDL cross R is inverts. From experiment, if this is a wire carrying current, magnetic field, the method for knowing the direction of magnetic field is, place your thumb parallel to the wire. Right side, it is into, fingers point the direction of a magnetic field, it is into, and to the left of the wire it is towards the reader. Chapter 3, one is magnitude of B, second is direction of B. Repeat, there is a wire, current carrying wire, place your thumb parallel to the wire, fingers give you direction of a magnetic field. So, at this point it is into. So, magnetic field here is into. This is the direction of a magnetic field. So, in order to write magnitude as well as the direction, I modify this. IDL cross R. I have introduced one more R. That is why I need to increase 1 by in denominator. Now, dB is equal to magnitude nu naught by 4 pi, IDL R, R cancel, R cube, hai na? IDL by R square, so magnitude is this one, confirmed. Direction, A cross B, IDL cross R, IDL cross R is inwards. So, this direction, dB direction is what? Inwards for the given diagram. Board question, 3 marks, state and explain Baird-Savitz law. Time with you is 4 minutes. 4 minutes. जस्ट गो थ्रू क्वेश्चन नंबर 4, फिर नोट्स बंद कर दो. इट्स एप्लीकेशन ऑफ बायोसेफ्ट्स लॉ. एप्लीकेशन ऑफ बायोसेफ्ट्स लॉ. यू टू फाइंड मैग्नेटिक फील्ड एट द सेंटर ऑफ द सर्कल और रिंग. यूज बायोसेफ्ट्स लॉ. To find magnetic field B at center of a ring carrying current I. Notes बंद कर दो. A ring of radius R carries a current how much I so there is a circle radius is R carrying current I. You have to apply Bayer-Seifert's law, step 1. Apply Bayer-Seifert's law. 2 minutes. Karo try. Notes band. Formula is written on the board. Anyone with the direction? Yes. This is the current carrying conductor, this part. So place your thumb parallel to the same. Karo, karke dekho. Left ch pakdo pen. Jithe se diagram draw kita hai, ode upar rakho. Like this. Place your thumb parallel to the pen and point these fingers. They come out to be what? Inwards. Chapter 3-4 deal with the directions. And if you don't practice, take it for granted. Answer nahi aana. Okay? So, inwards. So, magnetic field is what? At the center is inward. So, now I am concerned with only the magnitude. dB is equal to nu naught by 4 pi idl into r into sine of angle. Yes, angle between current element idl and r. The angle is 90, sine 90 by r cube. Comes out to be what? Nu naught by 4 pi idl r by r cube r square sine 90 is what? 1. So small magnetic field at the center due to this element only. Only this element. Small element of length dl. Question is to find the magnetic field at the center due to small element or the ring? Due to the ring, total part, this one, Due to this, you know the answer. Due to this part, this part, this part, this part, all. You will have to add the effects of all these small parts. These infinite summations are termed as integration. Step 2 is, yes, step 2 is integrate. Step 2 is integrate both sides. Or simply integrate. What you get is dB integration is equal to mu naught by 4 pi I by R square dl integration. That is from the previous step. Total magnetic field B constant CS. Mu naught is constant, 4 pi is constant, current flowing is same, I is constant, R radius of the circle. Whether you take this element, this is also at same distance R, this element, this is also at same distance R. So all the small elements are at a same distance, that is why R square is also constant. Integration of mu naught I 4 pi r square dl integration. This is small length. Next length, next, 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 next. All length of the circle. Yes, total length of the circle is what? 2 pi r. So the answer is. Below nu naught I by pi pi cancel 2 R due to full circle. So magnetic field at the center due to full circle is result bolo kya aaya nu naught I by 2 r. Discussion points. Aage result likh le. Full circle. Answer is yes, due to full circle. Answer is nu B is equal to nu naught I by 2 R. Due to half of the circle, yes, half of nu naught I by 2 R. One fourth of the circle. Yes. One fourth and in case it is any angle theta, yes. That means part of the circle, then B is equal to what part of total? Theta is what part of total? Yes. Yes. Theta by 2 pi. If theta is equal to 2 pi, one circle. If theta is equal to pi, half circle. So, in terms of degrees, you can say if it is 60 degree, 60 degrees, what part of the circle? 1/6. 90 degrees, what part of the circle? 1/4. 180 degrees, what part of the circle? Half. So you get questions, all questions. 30 degree, 60 degree, 90 degree, 180 degree. Extensively, competitions, number of questions deal with magnetic field at the center of the circle due to part of circle. Time with you is 2 minutes. 2 minutes to write it. Refer to the book, page 3/41. Numericals based on Baird-Schwarz law and its application. Numerical number 1, question is, a wire placed along north south direction carries a current of 5 ampere from south to north. Find the magnetic field due to a 1 centimeter piece of wire at a point 200 centimeter north east. Underline northeast from the piece. Draw the diagram. Let's see how many of you understand what the problem is. Try. Competitions, chapter 3 means problem in finding the direction. Step 1, mark north, south, east, west. So let us first check whether we have drawn the diagram correct or not. North, south, east, west. There is a current element. What length? Yes, 1 centimeter. DL, 1 centimeter. Current carried by the wire? 5 amperes. The current carried is 5 amperes. What do you want to find out? Yes? Magnetic field. Where? 200 centimeter? Northeast. What do you mean by the term northeast direction? A line making 45 degree. This angle is also 45 degree. R, what distance it is? 200 centimeters means 2 meters. This is the point where you want to find out a magnetic field. Both magnitude and a direction. Step 1, magnitude only. DB is what? Formula?
dB is equal to nu naught by 4 pi IDL cross R by R cube.
Apply this formula and find the magnitude. Apply the formula and find the magnitude. Yes, nu naught by 4 pi IDL R into sine angle 45 over R cube, magnitude only. Nu naught by 4 pi, nu naught is what? First time we are writing 4 pi into 10 to the power minus 7. Nu naught is a constant. 4 pi into 10 to the power minus 7 divided by 4 pi. I is how much? 5. DL is 0.01, because nu naught value, this value is an SI system. So DL is equal to what? 0.01. R power 1, R square, R power cube. So what is it? Is 1 by R power 2. R is equal to how much? 2. This is R power 1, this is R power 3. What do you get is R power 2. Sine 45, 1 by root 2. Solve and come out with the answer. Magnetic field due to small current element. Anyone getting the answer, please? Anyone? Good. 1 minute more. Let everybody try. dB is equal to what? Answer is yes. 8.8 into 10 raised to power minus 10 Tesla. Tesla is SI unit. So step 1 is answered. Kine raage answer hath khade karo please. Second part is the direction. Yes. In the diagram, it is yes. Inwards, over here it is inwards, but north, south, east, west is a planar concept. It is for a plot. This is north, this is south. It is not like this, north is this one, no. South is down under the earth, no. It is a planar concept. Mainu kyun karna penda hai? Because board is vertical. The concept is like this. This is north, this is south, this is east, this is west. So, if the current carried is along towards north, magnetic field here is downwards. So, downward is the correct answer. Value is 8.8 and answer is, direction is downwards. Downwards का मतलब क्या है? Towards the floor. Towards the floor. If this is the wire, Yes, on the right side. Downwards, towards the floor. To the left? Yes. To the left of the wire. Upwards. Towards the roof. Is tarah rakho sare pehla, left hand. Rakho sare. Parallel to this conductor. Thodi ji galti kar rahe hain. Ab wala point. Jis direction se current jandi hai. Theek hai? Kar liya? लेफ्ट हैंड पेन पकड़ो, नहीं करोगे तो एंजॉय फॉर 20 डेज, ये चैप्टर करने की कोई जरूरत नहीं है। अगर डायरेक्शन नहीं समझाओगी नेगेटिव मार्किंग आएगी, 20 दिन छुट्टी कर लो। तब लगी राइट हैंड थंब रखो ये ऊपर, राइट किधरले पास जा रहा है, राइट साइड डाउनवर्ड्स, फिर पूछूंगा अबव द वायर एस पॉइंट पे, एक किधरले पासे है, टूवर्ड्स ईस्ट, आ किधर है, डाउनवर्ड्स, बिलो द वायर पूछेगा टूवर्ड्स वेस्ट, टू द लेफ्ट ऑफ वायर पूछेगा अपवर्ड्स। ऑब्जेक्टिव क्वेश्चन जिम्मे आवे फटाफट ये पकड़ के करना शुरू कर देना। न्यूमेरिकल नंबर 6, बाकी नहीं ट्राई करने तुसे, न्यूमेरिकल नंबर 6 क्वेश्चन इज द इलेक्ट्रॉन ऑफ हाइड्रोजन एटम मूव्स अलोंग अ सर्कुलर पाथ ऑफ रेडियस, मिल गया, विद अ स्पीड 4×10⁶, दैट्स फर्स्ट पार्ट, सिर्फ वो ही सॉल्व करना है। कैलकुलेट द मैग्नेटिक फील्ड प्रोड्यूस एट द सेंटर ऑफ द सर्कुलर पाथ, बस फर्स्ट पार्ट ही करना है, करो ट्राई। न्यूमेरिकल नंबर 6 एन इलेक्ट्रॉन revolves charge moves with velocity v radius r what is given Yes, radius 0.5 into 10 raised to the power minus 10, speed 4 m/s. What you have to find out is B at the center. Concept. मैग्नेटिक फील्ड एट द सेंटर इज, रिजल्ट बोलो, न्यू नॉट आई बाय 2R, प्लस 2, स्टेप नंबर 1 इज प्लस 2। हाउ टू फाइंड करंट 10th क्लास, चार्ज डिवाइड बाय टाइम, चार्ज फ्लोइंग पर यूनिट टाइम। How to find time taken by a particle? Time taken by the particle is equal to distance covered. Distance covered is 2 pi r divided by speed at which it moves. T is equal to 2 pi r by v. Mu naught by 2 r e by 2 pi r divided by v. V is here shifted to numerator. What you get is B is equal to, yes, B is equal to what? Nu naught, yes, nu naught E V divided by 4 pi
R square.
Put value of nu naught. Nu naught is equal to what? 4 pi into 10 raised to the power minus 7. E 1.6 into 10 raised to the power minus 19. Speed 4 into 10 raised to the power 6. 4 constant, pi constant, R 0.5 into 10 raised to the power minus 10. Solve and come out with the answer, please. Answer, please. Yes, answer to first part, please. Yes, when put all these values, answer is 25.6 Tesla. Let me write it like this. Because I have used the symbol T for time period,